Good morning everyone. So my device is a Nextbit Robin and I've been using it for more than a year. It was an awesome phone, a very innovative one, very good design, and one of its unique features were cloud storage. Okay, so sadly I got a mail yesterday from support Nextbit saying that the cloud services are shutting down on March 1st. So yeah, this is the mail. So smart storage won't be working from March 1st this year, and they are also having a tool, like if you go to this website you can take a backup of all your photos. You can store it in your local storage or in your PC. So that's the update. And they're doing very well with the Razer phone, and it's farewell to the Robin.